Hello, Patrick Walchuk here, and welcome to our first real estate movie for Barrhaven for 2023. And again, if you enjoy getting these, click on the subscription button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you. Now, be forewarned, the numbers look rather ugly this month, and that's because what we're comparing them to, January of last year, and last year, January, February, March were the hottest real estate markets in all of 2022, both in terms of units sold, high prices, all that stuff. So let's get right into it. For all of Barrhaven for January of this year, we had 57 homes trade hands, and that's a decline of 24%. The overall average price is about $657,000, and that's a decline of about 16%. When we break that down into residential, which is anything other than condos, the average price is $687,000, and you compare that to last year, $840,000. So that's a pretty significant decline of 18%. Condos, you know, they're not doing any better. The average price is $340,000, and that's a decline of 30%. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, properties were selling in 41 days in January compared to just 7 days in January of last year. Thank you for watching.